Hi! So, day 4 and 5. I didn't make a video yesterday, sorry. Life got busy, but I feel amazing. All these videos start like that, but I feel amazing, and I feel like, once again, there's this miracle called Cocoon Wellness Spa has entered my life, and I am so overwhelmingly grateful. This morning, yesterday, I had to go back to St. George after my baths because I trained the new employees of Balance Nature with some business technology that we use. And so I went and trained the employees this morning, and I drove back yesterday. I saw my kids, they're so cute. And I was able to drive to St. George, which is 2 hours away, and then stay the night and come back here in the morning without any problems, except, okay, with my body, no problems. But there was a little bit of a situation this morning. First of all, now this first one I handled really well. When I got to the office for my training, I realized that I left all of my notes and my computer and my books that I needed for this training at home, and I didn't have time to go back and get it. But I was able to just go with the flow, and the training was well. My thoughts were gathered. Granted, I did go off on a little tangent about Cocoon Wellness Spa in my training because, well, that's what's going on in my life, and I just feel so good. And I'm training the Balance of Nature employees, and it's just so cool what Balance of Nature plus this oxygen water is doing for me. It's like everything is just working so fast and so well. And my nutritionally and physically, my body is able to keep up with these changes, and it's really cool. So then in the training, even though I was a little flustered before it started, I was able to keep my thoughts in a line and train these employees really efficiently and well, and I felt like they took away what I wanted them to take away from this training. When in the past, if I were to have had a flustered morning, I wouldn't have been able to gather my thoughts anymore. Like my brain would have jumbled, and I would have jumped from thing to thing to thing, and then at the end of it would have had a really bad headache, and just that would have been it for the day. I would have done the training, and then I would have gone home and binged watched Netflix while I waited for my kids to get out of school, and then faked like I was happy and pick up my kids from school and just get through the day. That was a normal day for me a few weeks ago. But you know what? I got the training and I was happy, and I had a headache after the training. I don't really know why. Maybe it's just from all the pushing, but I drank water, I ate breakfast, the headache went away, and then after the training, I went to leave, and there was a car issue. I wasn't expecting. That's why I'm driving this super sweet van. Thank you, Balance of Nature. And I thought I was going to be late coming here, and I did not handle this situation well. But that's not due to anything except that I just didn't like that there was this unexpected thing, and I'm so anxious to get back to my baths that I did not want to miss one. And so I was flustered, and I got mad at my husband for no reason, and I was mean. I was so mean. I can get mean, guys. And so I didn't handle this situation well, but I got on the road just in time to get here, like, right on time. And I got on the road, and I was really mad for a good 30 minutes or so, and I was mad at the wrong people. Okay, that's just self-reflecting. Anyway. And then I got on the road, and about 30 minutes later, I was like, you know what? It's fine. It's all good. There is no problem. I left my computer home anyway. I have to go back to St. George tonight anyway. So going back for switching cars or whatever, it's just no big deal. And I was over it. And once I was over it, I was truly over it. And I apologized to my husband, and no passive aggressive feelings, which I would have had before. Sorry, guys, if I've done that to you. But I'm honestly just good and happy and put together and ready to come back. Now, I came to Cocoon Wellness Spa this morning, and Aniko was there. She's, you know, one of the people, whatever. Anyway, she was there, and she's like, "Wow, you look really pretty from across the hall," and that just made me feel really good. And then after my bath, she said, "Have you been losing weight?" And I was like, "Oh my heck, that is so nice to notice," even though I actually haven't. I stepped on the scale this morning, and I haven't lost weight, but I was surprised because I feel lighter. I feel so much lighter. And in particular, like, it's my stomach. My stomach is going down. It's smaller. I'm not bloated. I'm just feeling really good and really regular, which I have had issues with that, with not being regular in the past. And so that's really good. And I'm starting to lose weight. I can feel it. I don't want junk food. I don't even crave it. I don't even want it. Like, people can be eating it around me and I'm fine. And I'm an addict. I'm an addict to everything. So I often in the past, I would even want it even if there was no reason for wanting it. So I went, I'm losing weight. And then actually I saw another good friend at a Cocoon Wellness Spa who I work with. And, she noticed too, and she's like, "Hey, I want to take a picture of you and send it to your dad. You look so good." She said, "You look healthier than I have ever seen you." And I've known her for years. And she said, "You look healthier than I've ever seen you." And it's true. I do. I look healthier. I feel healthier. And I act healthier. Like, it's just, I'm well. And I'm, because I'm continuing this process and I'm going to keep up with this, I'll stay well. It's just, it's really cool. Yeah, that's my day today. It's good. It's happy, healthy. Have a great day, guys.